So let's go over the part called curiosity.